All right. It's time to learn how to run this here chicken plucker. Made in China, so we'll see how that works out. But it did come with some instructions, and they are translated from Chinese to English. Yeah. So, without any further ado, let's learn how to make this thing run the way they want us to make it run. So I'm going to read the instructions. Only one page. That's it. Just one page. That's all it takes. All right. So it's in Chinese, translated to English. Yes. That is what it is. So, we'll start at the top. Poultry plucker instruction. That's some kanji, etc. And it says method of use. Number one, after opening, check each place, such as caused during transit, screw loose. Back to consolidate by hand to see if the twist of the chassis, otherwise will adjust flexible rotation belt. Okay, I think we got number one figured out. Maybe not, but possibly. Number two. After ensure the position of this machine, put a knife switch or a pull switch on the edge of machine. Well, they didn't give me a knife switch or a pull switch to put on the edge of the machine. So I'm just assuming that the one that they installed over here is the one they're talking about. But it doesn't look like a knife or a pull switch. It's actually just a push button switch. We'll see how that works out. Number three, when slaughter poultry, blade after death is small. After slaughtered, put the poultry in the warm water, about 30 degrees. I think they're talking Celsius there. I'll back up so you can see the flow of the sentence there. After slaughtered, put the poultry in the warm water, about 30 degrees. The dip, make whole body feathers in warm water thoroughly. Better put some salt in order to avoid damage the skin when depilation. I'm not sure how that word worked its way into how to butcher a chicken, but depilation it shall be, I guess. Number four, put the poultry in the 70 Celsius. They're actually telling us Celsius this time around. Put the poultry in the 70 Celsius hot water, then use sticks to stir once. Make the whole body to be hot. Okay. Make the whole body to be hot. Got it. Got to boil a chicken first. All right. Number five. Then put the poultry to this machine. I'm assuming when they say to this machine, they mean this thing. Then put the poultry to this machine once 1-5 is okay. I'm sure I'll figure that 1-5 is okay later. Probably a learning process when you're, yeah, okay. Number six, switch on the machine. When the machine running, put water on the poultry. Hot water is better. The weather and dirt can run off with the water. Water can be recycling used. 1 minute can be finished. I'm not sure if I really get the whole thing, but I guess apparently after reading instructions, I am now fully qualified to operate this machine in 3.5 weeks. It's going to be a good time. See you all in the next video.